George took us backstage to meet Michael Jackson. George introduced me as Ahmed Best, also known as Jar Jar Binks, and Michael Jackson went like this, oh. And I was like, oh, that was weird. What was that about? And I asked George, I was like, so what was that about? And he said, well, Michael was kind of lobbying for the role. He really wanted to do it, but he wanted to do it with, like, prosthetics. And George wanted to do the CGI thing.